A lot of it's about Freddie's music, but Freddie's no longer there. It's also about Jorge Donn, who's also no longer there. And there we all are making music about life and death. And Maurice is finding things in our music that we didn't know were there.
I think if you write a song, it can't be too specific. It's got to be, you know, to appeal to a lot of people, it has to have sort of general themes which might touch a lot of people. So you can't be too specific, I think. These are sort of eternal themes.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna